Greetings everyone. In this video, I will present all the new features of SpeechNote 4.5 release. SpeechNote is a Linux desktop application that let you take, read, and translate notes in multiple languages. It uses speech to text, text to speech, and machine translation to do so. Text and voice processing take place entirely offline, locally on your computer, without using a network connection, so your privacy is always respected. SpeechNote 4.5 release is a minor update which doesn't bring new spectacular features, but it comes with many small improvements and new TTS and translator models. Let's get started. File import and export have been unified. Using the import from a file option, you can import plain text, subtitles, or media files. If the imported file contains audio, it will be automatically transcribed into text. If the imported video file contains embedded subtitles, a dialog box will appear allowing you to choose what to import. You can choose which audio stream or subtitle stream to open. As with exporting, using the export to a file option, you can export to plain text, subtitles, or an audio file. When exporting to an audio file, there is a new option that lets you to mix speech with an existing audio file. This can be useful when creating voiceovers. Exporting and importing subtitles is possible from additional formats such as ASS, WebVDT, and many more. When importing text into an existing note, you are prompted to add or replace the current note. If you do not want to see this dialog, you can set the default file import action in the settings. Possible options are always ask, add without asking, or replace without asking. The font settings for the text editor have been improved. You can change not only the font size, but also the font family and style. A new text appending style has been added after empty line. When this option is set, each new text is added to the note after one blank line. If you are using the system tray icon, a new menu for selecting the active STTTTS model will appear in the system tray. You can change the STTTTS model also when the speech note's main window is hidden. The list of audio input devices has more friendly names. In this menu, you can select the microphone used in speech to text and reference voice recording. As a reminder, if you want to connect audio playback from speakers instead of a microphone, select the monitor audio input device. Once the monitor device is set, any audio source can be transcribed. For example, video play from a browser in real time.
So I'm always on the lookout for really awesome applications, and today I have a really cool one for you. So basically, everyone I know takes notes, right? I don't think that there's anyone out there who doesn't take notes sometimes, and if you are like me, you take notes all the time.
The new version has new options for text repairing. They are not shown by default. To use them, you need to enable them in the settings. Once enabled, you can run restore punctuation and restore diacritical mark. Note that in order to use these options, it is necessary to download the corresponding model in advance. The text editor has an improved context menu. Options have been added to read selected text or read from the cursor position.
Application. locally on your computer without using a network connection.
The same is available for a translator.
Moet net zo'n git.
A settings option to enable disable, remembering the last note. By default, the note is automatically saved and opened when you restart the application. If you do not want to automatically save the current note, for example, for privacy reasons, you can do so by disabling this option. Synchronization with subtitle timestamps for text-to-speech has been improved. A new settings option is available to control how synchronization works. Synchronization can be turned off completely, turned on without speed adjustment, or turned on with full speed adjustment. When full speed control is enabled, the speech note automatically changes speed to match the speech sound to the subtitle setting.
I speak for 1 second. I speak for 2 seconds. I speak for 3 seconds. I speak for 1 second. I speak for 2 seconds. I speak for 3 seconds.
Translator has handy new buttons for quickly adding translated text to a note or replacing it and switching languages. New actions have been added to switch between different STT or TTS models. All actions can be invoked via the command line or dbus call when the speech node is already running. The actions also work when the app is in background or hidden in the system tray. Switching between models is also possible using keyboard shortcuts. A reminder, global keyboard shortcuts do not work under Wayland right now. The default behavior of keyboard shortcuts has also been slightly changed. The same key combination is used to start and stop certain actions. For example, if you press start listening when speech note is already listening, stop listening will be invoked instead. The same applies also to reading. If you don't like this toggle behavior, you can turn it off in setting. Whisper Speech TTS engine models have been enabled. Whisper Speech is an open source text-to-speech engine built by Inverting Whisper. It supports voice cloning and generates voice with exceptional naturalness. Right now, Whisper Speech comes with models for English and Polish only.
SpeechNote is a Linux desktop application that lets you take, read and translate notes in multiple languages. It uses speech-to-text, text-to-speech, and machine translation to do so.
The implementation of Whisper Speech is at an early stage. Currently, each generation of speech produces a voice that has slightly different characteristics. This causes each sentence to be spoken in a slightly different voice. To mitigate this problem, text splitting the sentences can be turned off so that all text is processed in one batch.
They'll let you take, read, and translate notes in multiple languages.
To disable text splitting, turn off the split text and sentences option in the text-to-speech settings. Model filtering has been simplified. It is now less flexible, but much easier to understand and use. New Piper TTS voices have been added for English, Persian, Slovenian, Turkish, French, and Spanish. Phenomenal voice cloning based on ConquiXT has also been enabled for Vietnamese thanks to new VIX model.
Speech Note là một ứng dụng Linux dành cho máy tính để bạn cho phép bạn ghi đọc và dịch các ghi chú bằng nhiều ngôn ngữ.
speech-to-text has a new version of the English Large Distal Whisper model. Fine-tuned whisper models for Polish and Slovenian have also been added. The fine-tuned models provide better accuracy compared to general multilingual models. If you know of any fine-tuned model that is worth including in the app, please let us know. New translator models have been added as well. Models enable translations from Greek to English, Maltese to English, Slovenian to English, Turkish to English, and English to Catalan. Other changes include updates to underlying libraries, such as CUDA, RATM, and user interface fixes, including better support for Wayland. Thanks to an amazing community member, SpeechNotes user interface has also been translated into Ukrainian and Russian. These are all the changes that came in the new version. If you want to find more details, check the changelog inside an application or SpeechNote project website on GitLab or GitHub. Thank you for using SpeechNote. That's all for now, and see you when the next version is released.